Gavin Cooper, I mean, again, I'm sorry, but a freshman with those skill set is just impressive to see. He is the real deal. He is as advertised. I had a few people in my ears telling me about him and telling me I'd like him, and he is meeting the expectations, and man, he's good. So I'm counting about a dozen college coaches sitting over there on chairs, and every single one of them went heads down after they saw that, because that fully formed human is a freshman. Number 30, Gavin Cooper. He was on the USA national team, U16 USA national team last summer. That is a fully formed man-child, if you will, that every college in the country is going to be salivating to get their hands on somewhere down the road.
You can't teach size.
Gavin Cooper, I mean, he's a freshman, Joe. I mean, he does not look like a freshman. You know, he is a huge specimen for a freshman. He was on the USA U16 national team last summer. I mean, he is one of the top players in his age group in the country. We're taking day by day.